checking the comparatives, but this class we are going to check the superlatives. Okay, guys, repeat after me, the superlatives.
The superlatives.
That's right. Well, guys, for this topic, we are going to remember some important concepts. First of all, guys, what is an adjective? Because it is very important that you remember what is an adjective. Okay, who knows what an adjective is?
An adjective describes a noun or a pronoun.
Exactly, or a pronoun. That's right. Richard, please, can you tell me what a pronoun, what a noun is?
Yes, noun is an object or a person.
Okay, can you give me some examples,
yes,
please?
Yes, pen is an object.
Okay.
Mary is a person.
Excellent, very good. That is a noun, yes, guys? Okay. So we use the adjectives for describing nouns or pronouns, right?
Yes.
Okay, so for the superlatives, we have some rules, guys. After that, you know what an adjective is. Rule number one, please. Gabriel.
Rule number one, words of one syllable are EST.
Okay, words of one syllable, that right? Let's remember that a syllable is a group of sounds, that right?
Okay.
Pretty, how many syllables?
Two.
Intelligent, how many syllables?
Four.
Okay, number two, thank you.
Words, consonant, consonant. Double the last letter.
Okay, it's rule number three.
Rule number three is word of two syllables ending in Y. Change Y and add a normal I.
Okay, excellent. And Richard, rule number four.
Words of three syllables at the most and normal at the most.
Danny, tell me something about the homework. What was the homework?
Yes, the homework was investigate and illustrate adjectives using the superlatives.
Okay, so you have to investigate and illustrate. Thank you, Fausto. Pass.
Okay. My homework was the adjective poor. And the superlative is the poorest.
Excellent. Mike.
My adjective is large. My superlative is the largest.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Andrea. In your book on page 43, right? As you can see, the name of the lesson is or word. You are going to guess which are the new seven wonders of the world. Do you know which ones are?
Teacher, the Twin Tower in New York?
The Twin Tower could be, but they were destroyed in the September 11 attacks.
Teacher, the Great Wall in China.
Excellent, the Great Wall in China. That's right, you got it, perfect. Well, guys, to know which are the new seven wonders of the world, watch the following video and tick the seven new wonders of the world. That's right?
Century BC, China. Considered one of the new seven wonders of the world, the Great Wall of China was constructed 7th century BC.
Art Deco statue in the world, and the fifth largest statue of Jesus in the world, a symbol of Christianity across the world.
Please open your book on page 50, that's right? On page 50, well, you are going to rank, what is rank classified, the correct natural wonders of the world, that's right? But first of all, guys, what do you see? Fausto, what do you see on page 50?
In this page, I can see some place around the world.
Okay.
For example, an island, a mountain, a river, a sea, a volcano.
A volcano?
And the sky. I can see this place.
Mister, in your case, which place would you like to visit?
I would like to visit the Grand Canyon in USA.
Yes, you would like, so you will do it, probably, that's right? So you have to save some money and go over there.
Sure.
Well, guys, listen to this.
45 kilometers long, 24 kilometers.
The crashing sound of millions of liters of water
The Zambezi River between Zambia and Zimbabwe.
Well, now, please, number one, thank you, Richard.
The Rio de Janeiro has beautiful beaches.
Number two, Mary.
The Zambezi is a very loud waterfall.
Number three, Ilse.
Brancaleon is over a kilometer deep.
Okay, number four, Tania.
The Paracatun volcano formed in 2 years.
To practice a reading, right? The reading is Natural Wonders of the World. Okay, Fausto, could you start reading, please? Number one.
Yes, the largest ocean in the world. The largest ocean in the world is the Pacific Ocean. It covers about 107 million square kilometers. It covers about 32% of the surface of the Earth.
Continue, mister.
The deepest lake in the world. Lake Baikal in Russia is the deepest lake in the world. It is 1,637 meters deep. It is also the largest freshwater lake in the world.
Okay, number three, please, miss.
The biggest lake in the world. The biggest lake in the world is Caspian Sea. It has a surface area of 371,000 square kilometers. The Caspian Sea is salty above 1 and 3. As salty as the seawater.
Excellent. Okay, guys, now please answer the following question. We are going to practice natural wonders of the world using a superlative quiz, right? Get together, you are going to work in couples and start practicing. Couple number one.
What is the largest ocean in the world?
The largest ocean in the world is the Pacific Ocean.
Okay, couple number two.
Frank, what is the deepest lake in the world?
The deepest lake in the world is the Lake Baikal.
Excellent, guys. Now, for the speaking activity, that's right, you are going to listen to a conversation, that's right? And then, please, guys, you are going to work with your couple and you have to write a dialogue, a conversation using one of the wonders words. That's right? Similar to this, but you are going to use real information. Okay, listen please to the conversation on page 48.
Exercise 2. Conversation. Welcome to Bali. Part A.
Welcome to Bali, one of the most beautiful islands in the world.
It's definitely the most beautiful island I've ever visited. Is Bali the biggest island in Indonesia?
No, actually it's one of the smallest, but it has a lot of people. The island of Java has the most people.
Is that right? The weather seems pretty nice right now. Is this the best time of year to visit?
Oh yes, it's the dry season. We get the most sunshine this time.
Okay, guys, now please work in couples and listen to the activity. You are going to work in couples, that's right? You are going to do a small conversation about visiting a wonder, that's right, a natural wonder. And then you are going to pass and you are going to interact, that's right? 1, 2, 3, action.
Hi, here. Welcome to Hawaii. Where are you from?
Hi, I'm from Mexico. I want to visit the largest volcano in the world.
Awesome! You are in the perfect place. You go to meet the largest volcano. Its name is Mauna Loa. It's about 70,000 meters high from base to summit.
Seriously? It is the best time in the to visit to you.
Yes, of course. You are ready for the best experience of your life?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, good luck, guys.